everybody. My name is Mohammed Ayan Azhar. Today, I'm going to discuss similarities and differences between flags of different countries. In next slides, I will show you flags of 7 different countries. Have a look at them and try to remember the color and pattern of the flags. In this slide, you see Indonesian flag at the top right with 2 horizontal rectangles. One red at the top and one white at the bottom. And you can also see the Polish flag at the bottom left with 2 horizontal rectangles. One white at the top and red at the bottom. Did you notice that the only difference between these 2 flags is the order of the colors? Okay, now in this slide you see French flag at the top right with 3 vertical rectangles, blue, white and red. And you can also see the flag of Netherlands at the bottom left with 3 horizontal rectangles, blue, white and red. Did you notice that the only difference between these 2 flags is the direction of the rectangles? In French flag, these rectangles are vertical and vice versa. This is Finland's flag with white background and a blue Nordic cross symbolizing Christianity. Well, this is Thailand's flag. It has 5 horizontal rectangles. 2 rectangles at the top and the bottom are red. 2 rectangles in the middle are white with 1 blue rectangle in the center that is between the white rectangles. Okay, now this is the most interesting flag that you will see today. This is Norwegian flag with red background and 2 Nordic crosses. One white and one blue that is inside the white. This flag is known as mother of flags. Why it is called so? Let me tell you in the next slide. But make sure that you remember all the flags that you have seen by now in this presentation. I mean flags of Indonesia, Poland, France, Netherlands, Finland and Thailand. Well, you know this is Norwegian flag. Now all the flags you saw before, I will show those in this flag. Okay, so first we have Indonesian flag that has red and white color. Then we have Polish flag and it is also white and red. Now in the middle of the Norwegian flag, we can locate Finland's flag. At the bottom, we can locate French flag that has 3 vertical rectangles, blue, white and red. Now at the right side of the flag, we can find Netherlands flag as shown here. Then at the far right, you see Thailand's flag. Okay, now in this slide, you see German flag at the top right with 3 horizontal rectangles, black, red and yellow. And you can also see the Belgian flag at the bottom left with 3 vertical rectangles, black, yellow and red. Did you notice the differences between these 2 flags? First is the direction of the rectangles. In Belgian flag, these rectangles are vertical and vice versa. Second difference is color order. That you see, it is black followed by yellow in Belgian flag, whereas it is black followed by red in German flag. Now I will tell you something very interesting, and that is a flag war. Do you know that there are 2 countries in the world who have same flags? I mean identical in colors and patterns. Yes, these flags are Chad and Romania's flag. Chad asked Romania to change the color of their flag, but Romania did not agree. So who copied whose flag? Romania made their flag first on June 22, 1861, and Chad designed its flag in November 6, in 1959. But this doesn't mean that Chad copied Romania's flag. They both have their own meanings of their flag colors. The color blue in Chad's flag symbolizes hope and the blue sky, whereas the blue color in Romanian flag represents liberty. The color yellow in Chad's flag represents the desert and the sun. However, the yellow color in Romanian flag symbolizes justice. The red and checkered flag represents the blood that has been shed in the nation's history, but red in Romanian flag represents fraternity of the nation. Well, my last combination of flags, Japan and Bangladesh. Both of them have red circle in the middle. Only difference is the background color that is green in Bangladeshi flag and white in Japanese flag. Interesting, isn't it? Okay friends, in the last I will show you the flag of the Nepal. That is the only country that do not have a rectangular shaped flag. Thank you friends for watching my video. See you later with another InFugal video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel InFugal.